with you acting like you don't know. You know you acting like you don't know. I tell the club or folks, yo, this flow is gonna bring more dough. And you know what you acting like you don't know. I say I'm running.
Some of y'all might have seen me on the Making a Bad show, I think it was season 3. And I'm happy to be here, man. It's all about what's going on in the South. You know, maybe about, I think about 7 years ago, I've decided to do the Bad Boy South, you know, and we signed artists like A-Boy, FJG, Young Chai, Gorilla Zoe, Boys in the Hood. You know, I ain't too much popping in the East Coast, so it's really important for me to get down here and see what's going on, basically. You know, it's a pleasure to be here. I'm glad Scope put this together because, you know, again, this way it's going down at. And I'm doing a 4-hour flight over here, so it's like it's hard for me to keep my ear to the streets without being here.
What up, y'all? A lot of y'all came out like that. Once again, my name is Lenny S., Rockefeller Def Jam Records. Pretty much been there the whole existence of Rockefeller. If you're familiar with Rockefeller Records, Beanie Siegel, Lee Freeway, Jay-Z, Kanye West. Moved on over to Def Jam. Now, you know, working projects like Jada Kiss, Fabulous. You know, we just down here, man. Me, Riggs, and Conrad, you know what I'm saying, with the help of Skull, really to see what's popping and to get it on, man. If y'all familiar with DJ Khaled, I gave DJ Khaled a label deal with Def Jam. It's called We The Best Records. We got the first artist, Ace Hood. So y'all see that, you know what I'm saying? I'm messing with the South heavy. That's what I'm about. Khaled's my brother. We looking for artists for that label. So I'm about to hit every city in the South and try to get the next best thing, man. When I asked to y'all, like Conrad said, we got on that flight. We came to see y'all. Just go up there and give it your best. You know what I'm saying? Like, go up there. Nobody be too cool. Nobody be too laid back. Give it what you know what I'm saying?